I think there's just one thing to do, no, is to push back, is really to push back and ask ourselves the very, very fundamental question. If I am not okay with this sort of a practice in the offline space, I shouldn't be okay with this practice in online spaces as well. Because that's just how it starts. If you had to look back at the trends on media, for instance, the kind of censorship that media was initially subjected to, the impacts of which were seen later. And I think we really have to be vigilant in that sense, right? So I think what people and civil society have to do is to just keep pushing back, is to reassess for ourselves whether this is something that suits us or not. And if it doesn't, then to say no. That's one thing. And the other thing is to really, really, you know, also assess whether this is a fair compromise we are making for convenience. A lot of these things, especially relating to big data, we think it's convenience when it comes to state holding so much data on us, having ID cards that can identify our spending pattern, our shopping patterns. These are things that might seem convenient because it helps us select things, but it also is something that's going to compromise our ability to stay free. You're from the US, right? Yes. So, I mean, I'm sure people have asked you to reflect on your elections a million times. But if you reflect back on the elections, what essentially happened is that people who had a like-minded circle were only seeing news that was, and comments from that like-minded circle. So the views from the other side were pretty much invisible to us, which is scary because that means we don't recognize that existence of an alternative view, whether it's something you agree with or not. And that is something that is a result of groups and entities like Facebook and Google manipulating algorithms of what we see. And that kind of decision should not be in their hands. The choice of what I should see should be with me. So that's just another area that you have to push back and say, I want to see everything and I should be the one to choose.